It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below.
Is spicy food bad for you?
Obviously, because whenever I eat spicy food, my mouth seems to be on fire.
This is because spicy food generally contains chili peppers. Chili peppers have a chemical called capsaicin. When capsaicin comes in contact with our tongue, it activates the heat-sensing receptors instead of our taste buds. As a result, our brain thinks that our mouth is on fire.
So, shall I call the fire brigade?
Oh, just listen. Capsaicin present in spicy food is not necessarily bad for everybody. Only those people who have a low tolerance level or don't have a habit of eating spicy food can experience some problems like burning mouth, irritation of the stomach lining, heartburn, etc. Topic: freckles.
Huh?
Why do we get freckles?
Because they are being sold for free!
Free!
No!
Huh?
We get freckles because of melanin. Melanin is a pigment produced by cells called melanocytes in our skin. It gives color to our hair and skin.
Will it give color to my door?
Oh, please listen. Besides giving color, melanin also acts as a natural defense against the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation. When we are in the hot sun, our skin, which is exposed to the sunlight, activates its melanocytes, causing them to produce melanin. Melanin absorbs the ultraviolet radiation, thus protecting us and in due course, darkening the skin. However, in some people, this melanin is not produced evenly. This means some parts of their skin produce more melanin as compared to other, thus creating small dark patches on their skin called freckles. Why does Saturn have rings?
Because it has got engaged.
No. Scientists don't exactly know why Saturn has rings, but they think that it is related to Roche limit.
What is Roche limit?
Roche limit is the distance from the planet at which objects in orbit around the planet tend to be ripped apart by the planet's gravitational pull. Now, based on the Roche limit, one of the prevailing theories is that Saturn's rings are remnants of celestial bodies like a moon or a comet. Billions of years ago, a celestial body may have got too close to Saturn exceeding the Roche limit. Hence, its side facing the Saturn was pulled more strongly as compared to the side facing away. So, this inconsistent gravitational pull may have ripped apart the celestial body into pieces. Finally, these pieces may have started revolving around Saturn, forming its beautiful rings. Topic: metals and acids. Why is curd not stored in copper containers? Hey, wait, what are you doing? Don't eat that curd. It was stored in a copper container. Please listen. Fine, then bear the consequences. I had warned you. Do you know why this happened? This happened because curd contains lactic acid in it. When curd is stored in containers made up of metals like copper or brass, the lactic acid present in it reacts with the metal and forms metallic salts. These metallic salts are harmful. They make the curd unfit for human consumption. Therefore, to prevent metals from reacting with acids present in food, the metal containers are coated with a thin layer of tin. Tin is also a metal. However, it does not react with acids as rapidly as other metals do, thus keeping the food in the container safe.